from here because I hardly have a voice left. I won't speak for a long time, but I'm really delighted that you're here. I'd like to thank our Iranian host and, of course, the founder, Mr. Wolfgang Neumann. Why is Energy Globe important? Because it brings all of us together. There is a big problem. I can't breathe anymore. I'm giving the award for air, and yet I do not have an infection. I just simply cannot breathe. There is a limit to how much carbon we can put into the air. And unless we start taking care of this carbon, I am maybe one of the first victims that we are all going to get here. We are not going to keep, let us not think of preserving it for our youth. Let us think of preserving it for ourselves now. The problem is we project far too much into the future, so we do nothing. And help me breathe. Thank you.
بررسی کرد، دفاع ما رو پذیرفت، تشکر میکنم و این جایزه را تقدیم میکنم به سهامداران مجموعه مگاپارس که بخش عمده ای از معلمین و فرهنگیان کشور و اعضای سازمان وزشت.
Successful years of green experience, and now a special prize of 2015 for green building and best practice sustainability goes to Iran's first green wall, Megapars Tourism Center. Thank you.
for a few minutes, but in spite of that, we handled this very carelessly. The severe impacts of this handling have been discussed at the climate summit, but also for each individual, the extreme weather changes and storms should be signaled for change. One of the main causes is CO2, but also the emission of harmful pollutants has to be reduced. The reduction of these emissions, therefore, has to be our primary goal. Energy efficiency and the use of recyclable or renewable emission-free forms of energy are in demand. And this means industry, the heating of our houses, traffic. Concerning the traffic, a doubling of vehicles is expected by 2030. The Energy Globe Award in the category Air therefore goes to Switzerland for the project Electric Power Model for daily climate of roads. While giving this award, I do hope that one day all our, and I mean it's the wrong place to say it is enough, but I do hope that one day all our vehicles will be zero emission and powered by hydrogen.
Congratulations!
Come from our cars and trucks. Trucks especially create huge problems for sustainable experts. It's not a problem anymore, though, for the Coop Group from Switzerland, who want to be CO2 neutral by the year 2023, especially in the transport of goods. They shifted transport from the streets to the railway tracks, and also use trucks which are operated with biodiesel. A great novelty is the first truck in the world which is operated by electricity and is used for delivery to supermarkets. The used electricity is from water power, and a photovoltaic system is on top of the 18-ton truck. About 240 kilometers are driven every day without CO2 and noises around Zurich. Batteries are charged during the night and in the required breaks. For almost 2 years, this electric truck has been used without problems and shows that trucks don't have to pollute the environment.
Would like to say something.
Thank you very much for the Energy Globe Foundation to awarding us the Energy Globe in the name of the Coop Group, which is Switzerland's largest retail and wholesale group. We feel honored. We feel more motivated to continue our journey to reduce our CO2 emissions as much as possible and become CO2 neutral by 2023. And I'm glad to tell you that we are going to add 6 more electric trucks this year. Thank you very much.